Toy dogs are superb companions. They fill our homes with love, give us someone to cuddle, care for, and make great mates for kids. Some of the toy breeds you might know are the Cavalier King Charles Spaniels, the Chihuahuas, and the Pugs. But there are 26 different breeds in this group. They vary in size, from the smallest weighing in at 2 kilograms to the largest at 8 kilograms. Whether it's the tough little pug or the fluffy Bichon Frise, they will win you over. Some rarer toys include the English Toy Terrier, the Bolognese, and the Coton de Tillier. Toy dogs have always been a part of history. You can see them in old paintings and mixing with royalty. The King Charles dates back to King Charles in the 1600s, while the Bichon was popular with French royalty. Plus, there are breeds like the Russian Toy or our very own, the Australian Silky Terrier. The beauty of toy dogs is that they are bred to be companions, a job they do very, very well. They are happy to sit on the couch, cuddle up to you, go for a run, play a game, and then sleep on your bed at night. With an instinct to be a companion, it's essential they are included in the home, have plenty of interactions with people, and are well socialized. Because of their strong companion instincts, if they feel left out, you may experience behaviors like barking at the door. If left alone during the day while you're out, make sure you spend quality time with them when you get home, or a second dog can help them keep each other company while you're away. Some people think toys are big dogs in little dogs' bodies. They are full of importance and think of themselves as little people. Our Dogs Australia Sports for Dogs are a great way to keep your toy entertained with sports they will love, like agility, trick dog, and scent work. Socialised well at a young age, toy dogs will fit in with most other breeds, but are best suited to be with other toy breeds. Toy breeds have a wide variety of coat types, from smooth all the way up to the fully coated dogs that need regular grooming. Some will shed while others won't. So here's the top 5 on toys. There are 26 toy companion breeds in the toy group, ranging from 2 kilos to 8 kilos. They are the best companions for families or individuals. They thrive on your love and attention and return it tenfold. Some coats require high maintenance. They love to be with you. To find out more about toy dogs, go to dogsaustralia.org.au. There you will find information on each of the breeds, as well as contacts for breed clubs and breeders. These guys are experts on the breeds and a valuable resource for questions and information before and after you buy a dog. And don't forget to check out the sports for dogs we do all over Australia. These will give you an opportunity to build a strong relationship with your dog, with the support of an experienced community who not only teach the sport, but compete in it too. Join our community today.